Welcome to Oracle APM tutorial series. In this video, I would like to show you a product demonstration navigating APM pages in Oracle Cloud Console to introduce the APM service. My name is Yutaka Takatsu. I am one of the product managers in Observability and Management product management team in Oracle Cloud Infrastructure. Now let's quickly review the APM service from the Oracle Cloud Console web interface. What I have on the screen is the Oracle Cloud login page. Select your tenancy and click Next. If you are using SSO, select Identity Provider, click Continue, enter your username and password, and sign in. Oracle Cloud Get Started page opens. Click the navigation menu from the top left corner, then select Observability and Management. Here you see the menus under Application Performance. These are the pages where you can use the APM to monitor your applications, diagnose problems, and manage and configure APM setup. Let's click Home, which opens the home page of the APM service. You can see the overview information of the status of the monitored application in a particular APM domain. From the top menu, you can access other APM features, such as dashboards. APM provides predefined dashboards that cover specific areas in your interest, such as real user monitoring, synthetic monitors, or app servers. And the home page you just saw, in fact, is one of the predefined dashboards too. In addition to them, you can also create your own custom dashboards that are tailored to your specific use cases. Let's see one of the predefined dashboards. Here, open the Real User Monitoring dashboard, having information related to users, such as the location of the user or app dex, which indicates how happy the users are, what devices they use, and the page load information from users' perspectives. Another APM feature that you can visualize the data is Trace Explorer. In Trace Explorer page, you can monitor traces and spans collected by different data sources and visualize it in various displayed options. And Trace Explorer provides SQL-like query language, which allows you to flexibly create a view of a specific set of traces. For example, select the AppDex from the Field section. If I want to see only the traces which the page performance were frustrated, I can click Add to Query button, which adds condition to the query. Hit Run and shows a list of traces only those having AppDex level is frustrated. There are also a set of predefined queries you can start with for common use cases. You can see the traces by users or by the services, for example. You can also see the list of SQLs executed and find which ones were the slowest in a given time. I want to see the details of the SQLs that has most executions. Sort by the duration. Once again for the descending order. And drill down to one of the slowest traces. By default, traces are presented in a topology view in a Gantt chart to envision how the spans and services are connected in a single trace. And once you get the result, many times you want to see more details. You can further filter down to see the span details with out-of-the-box and custom dimensions to analyze the custom behaviors and find performance bottlenecks or troubleshoot errors. Now let's see synthetic monitoring. Here you see a list of synthetic monitors currently running in this APM domain. There are different types of monitors such as browser, scripted REST, or REST. Clicking the name of the monitor opens a monitor homepage where you can see the general information of the monitor, the type of the monitor, name of the script, in which vantage points it runs, and how frequently it is executed. by selecting a history from the Resources menu, you can see the execution history of the monitor, such as when it was running, in which location, and how long it took to execute. So that was a synthetic monitoring. Next, I would like to show you the administration page. And this is where you can download a Java agent installer to your local system so that you can upload it to the location where your application is running. And the administration page is also where you can set up APM domain. Here you can download data upload endpoint and data keys, and configure other features such as appdex, spam filters, and metric groups, which are discussed in the other tutorial chapters and demos. That was a quick introduction for APM service in Oracle Cloud. You can see more details about these pages and features in other videos in the APM tutorial series. This concludes the demonstration of the introducing the APM service. We have more videos discussing and also demonstrating APM features, so please see the description of this video and find links to other product videos. Thank you for watching.